once the free trial expires, they will automatically debit you if you are using your main credit card. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how you can actually get free virtual credit cards you can use to shop online, try applications for free without putting your real card at risk. If you are new on my channel, kindly smash on subscribe button, turn on the bell icon. This way you get notified anytime I publish awesome video like this one. If you have any question, leave a comment in the comment section and I'm always there in 24 hours to answer all your questions. Now let's get started. Today in this video, I will show you how you can get free virtual credit cards 100% free. This video is completely step by step. This is a brand new way to get free credit card to use for your online trials. Shop online without putting your main credit card at risk. So if this is exactly what you want, then stay with me to the end of this video so you can be able to see exactly how I'm going to show you how to generate free credit card for your online shopping and application trials without putting your main credit card at risk. Okay, so if you are a content creator and you want to start rewriting articles online, you should be able to know that WordAI is one of the powerful article rewriter that is out there. Now, if you come here, you can see the different price plan that you can actually subscribe to. But because you want to try it for free, you don't want to risk your account, okay? Because you don't want to be debited unexpectedly. For example, if you want to try this particular plan, $27, you click on start my free trial. Then once the free trial expires, they will automatically debit you if you are using your main credit card. Okay. If you want to try the first plan, the same thing will happen. Your account will be debited once the free trial expires after 1 month. Now, how can you avoid this? If you come to vidIQ, for those who are doing keyword research on YouTube and every other thing, you can see that you can also use promo code to get each of these plans for free. Like you see each of the plan. So once your promo code expires, automatically your account will be debited if you are using your main credit card. Because of this, virtual credit card is very useful. You can use virtual credit card to surpass all these free trials so that at the end of the month you will not be charged, okay? You will be 100% safe. But if you feel like the services is okay for you and you're comfortable with it, then you can now decide to use your main credit card to purchase their services. So when you come to SEMrush, which is also a very strong, powerful keyword research tool out there for bloggers, okay, if you're watching this video and you're a blogger, I know you must have come across SEMrush. And probably your choice of keyword research is SEMrush or vidIQ if you're a YouTuber. If you are a content creator like article rewriters, you use WordAI, okay? Now you can see that the pro version of this one is $119, 95 cents per month. Then for guru version, you have $229, okay? Now you can see the business version is $449. Now imagine that you try to try this version, then at the end of the month you could not remember on time that you have monthly trial version that is ongoing or going to expire within that month, then automatically you will be debited $229. This is going to be a little bit heartbroken if you do not have enough money in your account, okay? But there's a solution, which is what I'm going to teach you in this video, how to get free virtual credit cards in order for you to supply when you are trying these applications so that you will not be, you know, debited unexpectedly, okay, without your consent, okay? So go ahead and visit this website. This website is called juni.co. juni.co will enable you to actually get free virtual credit cards from United States. Okay, now the first thing you need to do is to go through this platform, study all the services that they render, how you can be able to get the card things that you need to give to them in order for you to get a card. But I'm going to walk you through the process very quickly. The first thing is to come here, open an account. If you already have an account, you click on sign in, but I don't have account already, so I'll go ahead and click on open an account. So once you click on open an account, let's give it a little time. This is a sign up form where we're going to create our account. So now we are on the sign up page, juni.co. Now sign up for juni account. You can either apply with your existing Gmail account, okay, or you can go ahead and provide a brand new email, for example, then enter a password. What I will do now is to enter the same password right over here, okay? Then I'll go ahead and repeat exactly this code you are seeing here. The first one is small letter F, 8, then capital letter B, small b, then capital letter T, H. This is the code that you are seeing here. If you cannot get this code correctly, this means you are a robot, okay? It's only a robot that cannot be able to read on the screen like this as a human and understand it. Then go ahead and click on sign up. So you don't want to use your Gmail account. You can provide any email of your choice. If you want, you can use temporary email out there. You can go on Google, search for temporary email or temp mail. You'll be able to see all sort of temporary email that you can use instead of using your regular email, okay? But it's good you use your regular email, so in case if there's any update, you will easily be notified. Okay, then in case if you lost your account, you can actually retrieve it, because if you use temporary email, you eventually will not be able to retrieve your account if you have any sort of issues. Okay, so the next thing you are going to do is to go ahead and click on the sign up button. Okay, if you click on sign up button, then you can see now that we have been given error message. Password should include some information that we have not entered. So let's quickly go ahead and delete whatever we have here. Then I will now enter a fresh password, okay? Okay, so the password I just entered is good, okay? So let me now go ahead and click on sign up button, then click on save if you want to save your password. Then you can now go ahead and verify your email address. Once you verify your email address, you now proceed to your main account. So let me quickly go ahead and verify my email. So there are a lot of questions you are going to be asked, okay, during registration process. First, you'll be asked to enter your company registered, the country where your company is registered. Do not put Nigeria, do not put United States, okay? Because if you do that, they are not available in those countries yet, okay? So once you choose this particular country you are seeing on the screen, then go ahead and click on next. So guys, congratulations, your account is in progress, okay? You can see that, but you need extra 5 steps to complete this. You need to tell them about your company. Just click on let go. Tell them exactly what your company is about. Take note, if you do not have a company, you can personalize yourself as a company and provide a detail that describes what you want to do. Okay, then come right here, you see number 2 option about your directors, owners. So exactly everything that requires you as a company entity. Okay, that is what you are supposed to provide right here. Once you have done providing this information, you're going to go ahead and verify your identity, then your sign up application will be approved, and then once your account is approved, you're going to go ahead and get your instant credit card. You can use to shop online anywhere, okay? You can use this card to test applications online anytime, anywhere. If you have questions, leave a comment in the comment section and feel free to ask me any question. I'm going to answer all your questions in the comment section. So guys, make sure you give this video a like. If you have not subscribed, smash the subscribe button, turn on the bell icon, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.